Hey there YouTubers, this is another video from Slider. Today I'm going to show you how I just use a simple divert to separate every other item. Like when items come down the conveyor belt, the diverter here will send every second item down this left branch be collected in a storage. Okay, how I've got it set up is I've got power coming in. It now goes directly straight to the computer, so it stays on all the time. From there, it goes down to a switch, which I have it off at the moment, but then that diverts the power to the vacuum hopper. And then the other way, it comes down here, comes down to the laser tripwire. And you see the laser tripwire where I've situated it. It's the first joint after or before the branch. From the laser tripwire, it comes up here to the power counter, and from the power counter it goes over here to the conveyor belt left diverter switch. So let's have a look here at the terminal. I'll jump in there and I'll show you my settings. Okay, we go to the hopper control, set output timer, and I set this to 2 seconds. See there, it's highlighted, so it's just 2 seconds. Then now, I'll go to power counter control, and I'll set that to 1 second. The one. Highlight it again. And that's basically it. Now let's have a look how it goes. Go around here and turn it on. And we'll just transfer it directly. We'll just transfer 10. See how this goes. Every other item. So like if you have a lot of ammo to make, you can split your ammo up, because most take the same materials. So you can just put everything in there and it'll split them up, so you can make two different types of ammunition at the same time. Okay, here we go, let's have a look. The last ones to come in. Here we go, we've got 5 in this storage. And we've got 5 in there. There you go, it's just a very quick and easy way to separate every other item. So you can bulk make ammo. Okay, thanks for watching, and give us a like if you'd like to see some more. And that's all. Cheers from Slider.